I was never censored by CBS News when I was there for 44 years, never censored in answering, asking a question. Now, that's not to say that I didn't sometimes take heat for question or questions that I ask or the results of controversy created by questions. That the corporations, the large corporations that own the major news networks, are very sensitive to any kind of criticism. They're particularly sensitive when any criticism comes from Washington. So, yes, I took heat for it, but I never was censored.